How do you like the new mural at Laughing Lotus San Francisco?
I absolutely love the new murals. They're so fresh and so Lotus. They really embody our spirit and our essence. My name is Jasmine Takeshi. I'm the co-founder and creator of Laughing Lotus San Francisco. And I'm so excited to unveil this new incarnation of our temple. We've been coming here for some time, and it was a breath of fresh air to come in and see what has come into the space through Miles' artwork. Yeah, I'm very nervous about this transformation because I have a hard time letting go and change, especially for something that's been so angry.
I love the new artwork. It changes it. We all need some change. And it's light, it's bright, it's inclusive. Yeah, it's really good.
This symbol is really important to me. Actually, the tattoo of a lotus. And this, you know, symbol of rebirth, and let the lotus. When I'm feeling anxious, I feel it in my chest. That's what my lotus symbol is. And so, in this time of rebirth for me during teacher training, it's just been awesome to see this new symbol.
It could not be a better symbol of the time of year and of rebirth and entering a new phase of life.
Me, personally, is to be rooted deeply in the mud of our earthly and material reality, not forgetting about the mud as we begin to evolve and awaken to more spiritual aspects of who we are, so that the freedom and the beauty and the peace exists right here within all the mud and muck and shit.
We're all working through something being here in our practice of yoga, and it's a beautiful reminder.
My favorite is the elephant here. I'm a huge animal lover, and I really, the elephant's eye caught my eye in a way that is just so captivating and sweet, and like you could almost see the essence of it.
What Miles Toland's art is rad to begin with, and it's so cool to be able to practice yoga in a space surrounded by this beautiful art.
We are looking at this moon bow, this emanating mandala coming from the moon, the power of the gentle, power through gentleness, the wisdom of the elephant. You see it on your Instagram feed, and it's like just this tiny thumbnail, but when you get to sit in front of a 7-foot lotus flower, you feel very different. Yeah, it's fun too to be able to have like a unified artistic vision for the whole space between the doors and the inside and the outside. It's cool. It feels like I'm also helping interior design and create this movement from the exterior to the interior and tell a narrative and have it all cohesively spaced. Yeah.
I mean, this is home, so please come and bring tea with us and come and see this new beautiful artwork. Anything that has been a while or never seen this before.
Hey, come on, come here. What are you doing?
Join us.
This is the best.
You'll feel the love, I guarantee it.
Welcome everyone to Laughing Lotus.